Hello guys, Ivan here and welcome to new video. So today we are at BMW MD Bavaria in Žilina, Slovakia. And today we are taking a look at the 2023 BMW 7 Series. And this is the i7 xDrive 60 sedan. You can see the US price on the screen. And thanks for having us here today at the showroom. So we will take a look at the exterior, interior and also some of the infotainment system. So here you can see two section front headlights. This is the, we can say, main differentiation of the new 7 Series because it's quite different than the previous generation. And this is the all new generation of the 7 Series. Here is the all electric version. There is also a combustion engine, diesel and also petrol and also plug-in hybrid. And here you can see the new style key fob. Let me know in the comment section down below what you think about this key fob. And if you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, I appreciate you being here on the channel. So let me know how you like the front. We have also a large kidney grille, which has also functions where it can open and close depending on the aerodynamic needs. So the front is really polarizing. Some people actually hate it, some people love it, some are like okay. And this paint is actually called the frozen pure gray metallic. It is this matte paint but also like a metallic, so it really shines. And we have also shadow line package because the car has high gloss black elements and the radar in the middle of the kidney grille. So let me know your thoughts about its design. The car is also larger than the previous generation, and here we have the crystal daylight running lights, and underneath you can find the main headlights. So that's also something what you will see only during night. So yeah, definitely a strong polarizing presence at the front. So these are 21-inch M aerodynamic jet black wheels, 255/40 R21, and also the whole car has a M Sport package. You can see also M logo on the front fender, and you can see also here the automatic doors, which we will check out shortly. So yeah, very interesting to see this car for the first time here in the showroom. The car has three box design as a classical sedan, and you can see also now the rear, which we'll take a closer look here. So you have two very horizontal tail lamps and they look quite nice from the back. The back is definitely less polarizing than the front design. You can also see the diffuser and also the black elements in the rear bumper. They are larger on each side. And the boot is really, we can say, more or less not really complicated in design. So here is BMW individual. I just wanted to show you a couple of leather samples. So let me know which leather is your favorite. And in the car we have this very nice like brown sort of color. Also it looks like a red, dark red, like a clay, but luxury clay as I say. So let me know your thoughts about this interior as well. So really interesting to check out this i7 on the left side of the boot. So the power output of this car is 536 horsepower. The range is 318 miles according to the US estimate EPA, and according to the European it has 625 kilometers WLTP, and you will get about 90 miles with 10 minutes of DC fast charging. So now we can take a look at the rear tires. So let me know your thoughts so far. What do you think about the car? 285/35 R21 is the rear tire size. So the DC fast charging is capable up to 195 kilowatts and AC fast charging up to 11 kilowatts. And here you can see a closer look at the rear diffuser. The whole part at the lower part is in high gloss black with this diffuser like. Obviously we don't have exhaust on the electric car. And here you can see the plugs for the AC, the top and the lower part for the DC. Also you can see some information about the charging on the lid from the inside, so you can check it out. Okay, so now we can open the boot with the key fob. You can also press the button on the boot lid. So here we can see the boot space. The capacity is 500 liters or 17.7 cubic feet. So it's reasonably large, but it's not like too large, obviously. But for this car is somewhat what you expect. Underneath the boot lid you can find some space. I assume that this is for the charging cables. Also, you can see here the button for the tow hook at the right side on the inside, like sort of hidden. And yeah, that's about it. So we can press the button and close the trunk. So now we can check out the interior where we have automatic doors. So if you press this button, you need to step away a little bit so the doors don't hit you and they will open automatically. And check out this amazing interior. It's sort of like a brown, dark red and very nice and fluffy floor mats. And it's like a leather part. This is really smart for your heel. So now let's press the button and close the automatic doors. All right guys, so welcome on board of this beautiful 7 Series i7 here in the electric version. So here we have the upholstery. So this is the BMW Individual full merino leather. Merino means high quality basically. And this one is in the shade Tartufo, which is this very nice brown sort of dark red, this kind of color, like clay on the tennis court, but more luxurious, obviously. A little bit more red, as you can see on the camera. So we can turn on the lighting as well, so you can see a little bit better. So here in this case, we have also full sunroof. You can see the stripes, very cool. And this really bold interior of the new 7 Series with fully electric doors. You can also press on the brake pedal, which will close the doors as well. They look really amazing. And also the floor mats, you can see very nice combination of the textile and leather there. Bowers and Wilkins hi-fi system. And these crystals for the seat operation. Ambient lighting is really super cool with this very thick ambient stripe in like a crystal theme. So let me know your first impressions. Also, the top of the part is not black. This is a dark blue, sort of like indigo blue. So here is close up. Here you can see this blue color better. Also in the doors, also on the steering wheel in full merino. High quality, also stitching. The middle part airbag is also stitched. So really, really wonderful. Also heads-up display. And you can see the new screen, which is curved towards the driver. And these new seats, which are comfortable. Not super plush, but also not firm. Just ideal for this luxury sedan. Also carbon fiber here, the decor. So here this upholstery is combined with this decor. So this is carbon fiber with silver stitching. So you can see like a silver in it as well. Infotainment system, the new iDrive. So you can see these widgets here. And navigation. Also if you press here, you can see all kinds of settings. We can check the ambient lighting here. So inter lighting. And here we have ambient lighting and we can check out the colors. So the car is in demo mode, so I don't think we can access this here function. Yeah, the car is in demo mode, but yeah, you can change to like new colors of the BMW, which are like around 10. This one is the most impressive for sure, this purple, this violet color. So here in the middle you can see the decor and Tartufo leather. Also two separate compartments for the drinks, so two cup holders, adjustable, and some storage space, wireless charging for a phone, and yes, the cup holders are like closed, but this space is open, you cannot close this. So then you have here this middle panel with the iDrive wheel in crystal. So you can change. Also the display is touch screen. And here we have the gear lever, reverse neutral drive. Also crystal everywhere in this car. Auto hold, and you can change the ride height, suspension, cameras, 360. Yes, you can see it here. So you can see a rear, and you have a bunch of cameras, like the side one, 360 view, and the front one. So lots of cameras. Then middle armrest. We have here some storage space, USB-C port, two USB-C ports, and 12-volt socket, I believe. Yes. And it's good for two arms. Also, you can see the pattern here. Very, very nice. So here with this one, you can open the glove compartment. And this one is... I don't even know what is this for, but let me know in the comments. Then we have max for heating, rear heating, and hazard lights as well. Alright, so now we can press a button and check out the rear space. So-called the space for the boss if you have a chauffeur. So let's take a look and let's hop inside and close the door. So now we can close the door and you can see the tartufo shade. So yeah, now in the back, this is the legroom, about 20 centimeters, like 8 inches. Huge amount of the space in the new 7 series, i7 in this case. But the dimensions are the same for the petrol and diesel as well. Here this middle compartment, you can fold it back. And here we have this bench, middle panel here for the ventilation, and check out this gorgeous blue. And this is how the front looks from the back. And stripes in the sunroof. And the carbon fiber here, you can see the seats. Some storage space here as well. And the screen, with this one you can control the infotainment temperature as well. And a bunch of stuff. So you can swipe, display, you have modes, you have blinds, which you can control here. So you can close all of these. Also the front. And also here the roof. This is absolutely not see-through. It's a cloth, but not a see-through. And you can also open all, or you can, for example, on this one, you can open or close it. So you can open it like this. And also these side shades, and also this one, and also the rear one. So we can open the rear one. Rear one is also almost not a see-through. You can also close it. And this middle panel, you can fold it out. And here you can have a place, I think, for the tablet, for the infotainment. So here you can see, you can slide this and have two cup holders. And here underneath, if you press, we have some storage space, two USB-C ports, and merino, full leather, high quality. Also these pillows, super soft, and these tartufo seat belts, everything is matching, and also place for the ISOFIX for the child seats. In terms of the headroom, I have, as you can see, quite a lot of headroom. I would say about more than 10 centimeters, more than 4 inches, I would say. So around 4 inches, give or take. Quite a good amount of the headspace, so really great and super comfortable to be here. And you can open the doors here with this button, as well as close them. So fully automatic. Alright guys, so that's it. Let me know if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you soon in the next video. Have a wonderful day.